नाउ वी डिस्कस FATF, फाइनेंशियल एक्शन टास्क फोर्स. इट वॉज एस्टेब्लिश्ड इन 1989 बाई G7, ग्रुप ऑफ सेवन कंट्रीज. अर्लियर इट्स मैंडेट वॉज टू काउंटर मनी लॉन्ड्रिंग. Subsequently, to stop terror financing was also added in mandate. And then to stop the proliferation of weapons of mass destruction. This, first of all, this is an intergovernmental body. Intergovernmental body means members are only governments. There are 39 members. It develops two lists, black list and grey list. Blacklist countries, the list, blacklist, the countries listed in the blacklist are those countries which support terror financing. So therefore, these are the non-cooperative countries, and various sanctions are imposed on these countries which are in the blacklist. The countries which FATF put in the grey list, these are the countries which serves, which are considered as safe haven for terror financing. So therefore, this any country which is put in the grey list, it serves as a reminder to make the policies which doesn't support money laundering, terror financing or weapons of mass destruction. And it also illegal money is also used for human trafficking and drugs. So therefore, human trafficking, controlling human trafficking and controlling the drugs trade is also in the mandate of FATF. Thank you.